Looks like something Pete would wear.
I've got a report that Lance was kidnapped.
That Lance? He could be anywhere. Who took him?
No clue. But if anyone can find him, it's you.
Not the wildest thing I've attempted all week. I'm in.
Spider-Man, can you help us?
Everything okay?
Lance, he was kidnapped by Midtown.
Don't you guys have like a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point. Look, they explained it in this note. Pretty sure that note leads to the Stewart building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah, I'll look around.
That RJ kid. I knew not to hold the door for him. Guess he didn't really forget his badge.
Happens. I got this. Lance can't have gone far by himself. Wait, the Stewart building? Wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Find him already?
Not quite. But I have to know. Why the Stewart building?
A BB kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Stewart Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Looks like the right place. Midtown Science Club is legendary for their pranks. Looks like RJ left another note. Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow. Sweet. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little love tap. Hit a message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. to find the next clue, all a band together. Hmm. BIPOC artists. Haley's the art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help, sending you a pic.
BIPOC artists. Birds of a feather. Hmm. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Alaband means, though.
Thanks, Haley. I owe you one.
That thank you was plenty. But I'm always down for coffee.
You got it. Ton of murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How are we doing?
I'll find Lance soon, I think. Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now I'm at Rodney and Third, trying to find the next clue.
Where Anders Ollivant's painting is? Makes sense.
Ollivant? Midtown mentioned him in the clue, but who is he?
BB's own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that. The competition is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail. Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent a pic.
Hmm. Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BV and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Aha! That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Visions has Spider-Man on their side. Man, where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive. Don't we even have time to set this up? As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait, why didn't the second one light up? Must be more to do. I guess if I have time to be Spider-Man, they've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one. Red and blue flags? Could there be two paths? 1121. That must be the street number. Finally. Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street.
Knew I could count on you.
Lance. You around here, buddy? Maybe he's in here. Lance the Lion. Time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair! Brooklyn Vision's cheated!
Whoa, Spider-Man?
Guess BB couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games, but I've got to get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him! Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game.
Even if the home...
Spider-Man got him back! Lance is back!
Hey, Haley. What's up?
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions, they banded together to make you a thank you gift.
That's sweet. But Spider-Man can't accept gifts. Unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great. But I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
Place when I go to college. Thank you.
Time out!
Peter is here!
Hey, mind if I help?
Getting slow.
What? No, I'm not. Everyone, I won't let anything happen to you. Can't even help. Don't worry, I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Just swing carefully, please.
Almost there! There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Thanks a ton. Man, people really don't appreciate you enough.
The queen approves here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
No sign of Harry.
He has to be here. Jakey told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages.
messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
We better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
A stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find. Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Yeah!
late to see you.
I'll make it count then.
Miles, more incoming.
Again?
Come on.
God, nothing's working. I can't slow them down.
We have to keep fighting.
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back.
Must be frustrating. Putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like, that's enough. I get it. Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. It killed them all.
Your problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that...
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
She's dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
I feel something upstairs.
Peter?
Your power. Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at a feast.
Built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If... This is my last chance to say anything to you. I won't forgive you. It's just not in me.
But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. Like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
It's all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Thank you.
unreal! Hey there, big guy! Let's try this again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Ah, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help. Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt.
That's right! Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man! Where'd those symbiotes come from? There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're almost there. And there we are. The pros will take it from here. You're amazing, Spider-Man. Thank you. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab!
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick! Miles, meet me at Connors' lab! I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good!
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park! I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry! He's in there! I know I can reach him! Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors! Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark. This is gonna get loud. Can't let up. Gotta save these people. Longer! Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Man have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you, in all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. Life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
What do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How? by killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency medical and focused evac. Feast is delivering food.
That symbiote's attacking them. Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Just trying to keep up with you. Symbiotes are trying to get at those people. It's okay. They're gone.
I thought I almost... Thank you.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! That bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus. This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Feast is open to anyone.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was the scariest thing ever.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
Ah!
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Started.
I have to check out that infectious guy.
Clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begin.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. I can't let them get to the heart.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
I think I'm almost done clearing this nest, but Pete. Hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry Thompson.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Join us.
That did it! Heart.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here.
Please.
No way that thing is talking to me.
Come with us.
Symbiotes.
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Peter and I, we're gonna save you from this. Haley? What are you showing me? Haley's in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind. You? Not now! I don't have time. Harry! Can you hear me? There, the subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet. but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you.
You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Ma?
Miles, not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. Give that gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here. You good, man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors, board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front line. Godspeed. May we all see tomorrow.
Check out that nest.
even though it freaks me out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. Time to clean this place up.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
And take care of yourselves, okay?
Another nest! Hey! Anyone here?
I think Pete said this is where Black Cat's hideout used to be. Spooky.
Okay. I think I'm ready.
Spider-Man. It's Norman Osborn.
Mr. Osborn? Did you mean to request my partner?
I already spoke to him. Now I'm talking to you. My son, Harry. He needs...
We're not gonna let anything happen to your son.
Do I have your word?
I know what it's like to lose someone, too.
I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Huh. I feel like Pete will really love this one.
Oh dear. Who art thou? Rocking a tiny fedora.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Okay, let's make some noise.
I'm away from the heart! Moved again!
Safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
You must be asking, when did this turn into a science fiction podcast? I'll tell you, when fiction became reality. As a boy, I would read stories of beings from other worlds who wreaked great terror upon our planet, and righteous heroes who wouldn't back down no matter the odds. The morals were clear and simple. Window dressed in outrageous circumstance to escape our humdrum reality. What I wouldn't give for our boring lives to return now. I look out the window and I see a city in panic. Sheltering the people. Cries unheard and unanswered. I feel hopeless. Powerless in the face of the world tearing itself apart and being remade in an unrecognizably foreign fashion. Those stories used to have happy endings. But I can't promise one right now. All I know is that we need a hero to rise up. And no, before the calls come in, I am not talking about the Spider-Man. I'm talking about our government and the duly elected officials with the power to do something. Save the costumes for Halloween! We need the army!
In another life, I totally would have rocked this look.
Just found the world's smallest thief.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
Well, I... grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Yes. upstairs. I hope they made it out.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Harry!
hearts where we become brothers.
We've been through! Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We all we had.
But we had each other! What is he doing? Gotta stay off the ground!
Never been good enough for you or dad.
messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
For these guys? Brute force isn't working! Gotta be a better way! Stay calm! Take them out one at a time! Get free Harry with more anti-venom! Venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
It's not working! Stay calm! Take them out one at a time!
What's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with minds. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! He's infecting everything around us!
We've never been good enough for you, or
dead. It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
I'm not a thing.
For these guys? It's free Harry with more anti-venom!
I'm gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
That?
Let's just get him out of here. Go, Miles. I've got him. Go! He got wings!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us! You don't know us!
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
That we are so close!
We're not gonna let Pete down, Harry!
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Allie!
your friend.
Happening.
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no. Leave him alone.
Still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Wait, let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Big bro.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What's up, New York?
MJ!
You know, you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know. Break time's up.
Stay away from them!
Symbiote's dropping in. Big boy coming in with friends. Like looking in a mirror.
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together as heroes. The Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today, I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes, author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a
symbiote.
Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there. I'm working through it. Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson, signing off.
I say it, kind of cute.
Using some kind of qubit-based algorithm. But I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.
This? Lance and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
Peter! I put
this together for you because I knew when we got through this crazy time, whenever we got through it, I wanted you to have these. And I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new Foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh! One last thing. I got a little something for you. Wear it in good health. Love you.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm. But I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.
Can you smell the change in the air? It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on life. Time to let go of old breathers. Rearrange priorities. While the world waited with bated breath to see if they would be next. New York stood tall and held the line. We did not acquiesce. After we take a moment to celebrate the freedom we fought so hard to retain, we must then turn our sights to the people responsible for putting us in harm's way to begin with. I'm talking about Oscorp and, of course, the Spider. You're going to hear a lot of conflicting reports and lies surrounding the events of last week, but let me assure you, this is still just the facts here. So let's lay them out. Spider-Man was seen wearing a black suit. Then a monster appears wearing a similar suit. Then our proud city is overrun by similar monsters. Oscorp is claiming it's Spider-Man's fault for stealing Oscorp's research. That doesn't surprise me. But Oscorp needs to be held accountable for creating these damn creatures in the first place. This is what happens when corporations try to play God and individuals overreach. Of course, hoping for legal ramifications for wrongdoers is like hoping for an ice cream shop in the desert. We must not forget where the blame lies. We can't forgive either. But for now, enjoy life. We're lucky to have it.
Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.
From here.
Hunters are left in this city. Too many.